Hi, my name's Sean. I'm an outreach worker here for our Community Schools Partnership Department with the School District 36 in Surrey.
So Sean, what do you think about the SuperChefs program and how it affects the kids within the program?
Oh, I think it's a great program. SuperChefs, you guys have done a lot of great things with the kids. The cooking portion was phenomenal with really healthy eating, really healthy foods that Chef Bongo and Dr. Greg has really introduced. And the kids really enjoyed it. The kids learned a lot of skills with their cutting skills, with their baking skills, their cooking skills. I think it's really useful for them in the long run. And just a good skill to have.
I'm Steve Boyd. I'm the Community Schools Partnership Coordinator for the Surrey School District. And I've been working with SuperChefs for the past summer. I think it's a really well-run program. I think it's a great opportunity for the kids to have a chance to experience healthy cooking and learn a lot of skills that they can use in their life, whether it be healthy cooking, nutrition, and also the sports is a nice added thing that they can do as well, learning a sport that they might not normally have a chance to. It's a really neat chance for the kids to have the experience of doing something they wouldn't normally do and make some new friends and also just be here at the high school and it'll make the transition to high school that much easier.
Well, there's the physical aspect to it and the nutrition side combined together and it just gives a really good opportunity for the kids to have their daily physical activity of the day and learn some nutrition while they're at it. So yeah, it's a great program. I love it and I hope there's more to come.